All right, it's time now to mind your manners. Today we're focusing on dinner with friends. Sue Ann Brown from It's All About Etiquette is here with more. We talk a lot about kids minding their manners, but adults do too.
I know, we all need to mind our own manners. You know?
Now, group dining, this is interesting because I think a lot of you probably go out with friends for dinner, mm-hmm. and there's a lot of things to think about. What would you say is number one?
I think a lot of people are like, who pays the bill? I mean, when you're with a group of people, who pays the bill? So basically, if you're going out with your boss and somebody higher up in your company, let them pay the bill. But usually couples will split it unless they're celebrating somebody's birthday and so forth, and then somebody might go ahead and pick that up, or they might go ahead and chip in.
Okay.
But a really good way to if you want to pay the bill for everybody, before you start eating, take your credit card to the waiter, give it to him, and then there's no mussing and fussing around.
Okay,
what if
you don't want to pay the bill and you don't want to split it? You know, because that happens. Do you remember the Friends episode when, like, she ordered, like, a side salad and water because she didn't have the, you know, didn't want to spend the money, mm-hmm. and next to her, they're ordering bottles of wine and everything
right.
else. How do you handle that?
Okay, so basically, if you know who these people are that you're going to be going out with and you kind of know, just say, you know, I'll just take a separate check. Or the thing I like to say is pace yourself. So if you're if people aren't ordering a salad and hors d'oeuvres, and then they're having an entree, and then they're having dessert, kind of keep up with them. If they're not ordering, they're just having a salad and maybe dessert, pace yourself with the courses, because you don't want to be sitting there waiting for somebody to finish their 8-course meal.
Okay, you know, so that's another thing, is to kind of pace yourself. Mm-hmm. And if you don't want to split the bill, you figure I'm by myself this time, mm-hmm. or whatever, maybe tell the waiter before.
Just we'll have separate checks.
Okay.
And that's fine.
And take care of that.
Sure.
Okay, good to know. Now, also, when you get to the restaurant, mm-hmm. a lot of people say, don't know, should I get my table now? Should I wait?
It's always nice to wait for the guests, and then when everybody's there, then go to your table. And by the way, men, the ladies always follow the hostess. So let the women go first, and then the men follow. That's always a good tip.
Okay, good to know. Do you have to drive a BMW to the restaurant? Because that's what you have here.
I know. Well, in etiquette, it means something a little different. So sometimes you want to know which bread plate yours and which water, because I've had somebody drink out of my water glass before.
Yeah, and you're like, ooh.
So BMW, so when you're facing your place setting, think of B for bread, M for meal plate, and W for water. So BMW will help you to remember whose plate is what.
I like that.
Yeah, it's so simple.
Yeah,
too.
So your bread's going to be on the left-hand
mm-hmm,
side.
Yep. Mm-hmm,
and the water on the right-hand side. Okay,
exactly.
So you will always have your own, and if anybody asks you, just say BMW.
Right,
you need to know. Any other last-minute tips about dining with friends? What about, I have two questions. Okay. One is cell phones.
Yes, I was
okay,
just
because
say
I
that.
Know some people like or want to look up something that you're talking about.
No. My big pet peeve is cell phones at the dinner table. You're there to enjoy people and have a social interaction. Put it away. If you've got an important phone call coming in, let everybody know. Put it on vibrate. When it comes in, excuse yourself and then come back and leave your phones out of there.
What if you need more lip gloss?
Okay, you'll excuse yourself from the table and go to
the
little
bathroom. Don't do it. Don't do it there at the table.
No combing your hair at the table or lipstick.
Okay, definitely don't do that.
Yeah, don't do that.
I shed like a dog sometimes, so definitely don't do that. All right. And of course, you teach classes on all of this and more.
Yes, and this month in September, I have an adult dining etiquette class. It's 2.5 hours. We'll have it at a wonderful restaurant. So, and it's on my website if people want to sign up for it. So it's really fun.
It's allaboutetiquette.com or call the number on your screen.